well as return that. He'll be sketching this up in the cabinet for school. I would think that technology from back then is basically the same.
The differences are, everything now is going to the circuit boards and everything. And these right here, this is like the brain. These are the brains of the machine. This puts out every component in this. And this actually used to be an electronic
chip. That's the brains of the machine.
That's right.
Relay.
Relay, stepper. And now they're turning all into the circuit. It's all electronic. Has a switch on them.
Okay.
Okay. This switch here, there's the wires run through the table, and that's how you get a strike light. Okay, because it will tell you if there's one is open, therefore it'll say, okay, now we're going to set up a second pin. However, they're eliminating all this wiring with one little button. That is the strike pipe. Because it runs off the source.
Okay.
So the pin flashers, they come up the pin wheel. They're held in by a...
Yeah, I didn't even notice that. Yeah.
And then, out, you know, the control pass, you'll say, okay, turn the pin wheel on, feed pin. The distributor.
Yep.
This counts the pins, 10 at a time. And every time that the flipper gets pushed down, it advances to the next.
Yep.
Same number of teams per cup. This one is called the 8230 AMF 8230 machine. I believe there was either one or more called the